there's not a dull day in history in newspaper. You know, the small events, the big events, it represents something for every one of us.
Okay, we have the Chicago Tribune.
So sometimes you find a family where that girl, you know, is still alive. She's 80-something or 60, and they find her in the book.
Or you sell them nostalgia. You sell them also something that is really targeted to them. I mean, there's nothing more personalized than the newspaper printed the real day you were born.